Good morning, everybody. Myself is YB Angadi, HOD of Chemistry, Government First Grade College, Elvarga. Program BSc, Inorganic Chemistry, Subject Chemistry, Semester 4th Semester, Session 3rd, and topic covered in this session is Coordination Chemistry. In them, syllabus covers are classification of ligands, monodentate ligand, bidentate ligand, and polydentate ligands, ambidentate ligand, and macrocyclic ligands. We know the ligands, varieties of the ligands are known in the coordination compounds, mainly presence of the complex ion. Presence of the complex ions are called as the coordination compounds. In the complex ion, central metallic ion surrounded by the suitable number of the ligands through coordination covalent bonding. Varieties of the ligands are known, not a single one, thousands, crores of the molecules, atoms, ions act as a ligands. In these ligands, it is able to classify based on their presence of the donor atoms, based on their character of the ligands. We can classify the ligands in terms of many types of the ligands, depending on the number of the sites at which one or more molecules of ligand is coordinated to the central metallic atom. The ligands have been classified as varieties of the ligands, types of the ligands. Certain following types of the ligands are possible: monodentate ligand or unidentate ligand. Mono, single, ini, single dentate, dentate, donor atoms in it. The ligand which have only one donor atom are coordinated through one electron pair are called monodentate or unidentate ligand. For example, NH3 is considered. A structure of the NH3 is likewise said, tetrahedral geometry, central portion of the tetrahedral occupied by the nitrogen and four corners of the tetrahedral, among them three are the hydrogen bonding and remaining one apex of the tetrahedron is a lone pair of the electron. This lone pair of the electron, only one on the nitrogen, donates the lone pair of the electron and bonding with the central metallic ion, hence ammonia is act as a monodentate ligand. Only one donor atoms binding with the central metallic atoms. Hence, this ammonia ligand is act as a monodentate ligand. Similarly, water. Oxygen of the water, once only one donor atoms oxygen bonding with the central metallic ions. This one is called as a monodentate ligand. F minus, anionic part of the fluorine, is able to donate the only one pair of the electron. Chlorine, only one lone pair of the electron donation capacity. Bromine, only one lone pair of the electron capacity. CH3CO minus acetate ion, oxygen of the acetate ion donates the lone pair of the electron. Cyanide ion, CN minus, also act as only one lone pair of the electron donor capacity. CH3NH2, also only one lone pair of the electron. Pyridine, in them, nitrogen of the pyridine donates the lone pair of the electron to the central metallic ion, only one donor atoms in it. Hence, this all these ligands are called as a monodentate ligand. Bidentate ligands, based on the number of the donor atoms, ligands having the two donor atoms are called as the bidentate ligands. For example, ethylene diamine, NH2 bonding with the CH2, CH2, NH2. Initially, this only part is the ethane part. One of the hydrogen in the ethane replaced by the NH2. One of the hydrogen of the ethane carbon by NH2. Two NH2 nitrogen donates the lone pair of the electron by single ethylene diamine. Hence, the ethylene diamine is act as a depth bidentate ligand by two dentate donor atoms in it. bidentate ligand. Similarly, propylene diamine, propylene, propane derived, one of the hydrogen NH2 part, NH2 attached, hence this molecule is said to be bidentate ligand. Two donor atoms in it, two donor atoms donates the lone pair of the electron, hence the bidentate ligand. Similarly, another one example, butylene diamine, butane, four carbon skeleton, and here NH2, butylene diamine. Again, two nitrogen of the butylene diamine donates the lone pair of the electron, hence these are called as a bidentate ligand. Butylene diamine is called as a bidentate ligand. 2,2-bipyridine, 2,2-bipyridine, this one, and the second position nitrogen, second position nitrogen, hence this 2,2-bipyridine is also act as a 2-donor-bidentate ligand. Two donor atoms in it, hence the bidentate ligand. Hydrazine, NH2, this N, donation of the lone pair of the electron, two donor atoms in it, bidentate ligand. 8-hydroxyquinoline, usually called as oxime, nitrogen and oxygen, donates the lone pair of the electron, 8-hydroxyquinolate ion, oxime is also called as a bidentate ligand. DMG, dimethylene glyoxamate ion, CH3CCOHYH, nitrogen and O minus donates the lone pair of the electron, among these NN donates the lone pair of the electron, hence the bidentate ligand. All these examples are able to donate the pair of the electron by the ligands, numbers are 2 bidentate ligand. Bidentate ligands in the sense, any ligand donates the lone pair of the electron by two donor atoms. Only one donor atoms, monodentate. Two donor atoms in the ligands, these are called as a bidentate ligand. Here, polydentate ligand, another way of the classification of the ligands. Polydentate ligand. Poly, more than two numbers. Ligands having more than two donor atoms are called as a polydentate ligands. One ligand, ability of the donation of the lone pair of the electron numbers are more than two donor atoms. Three donor atoms, four donor atoms, five donor atoms, six donor atoms. These all are the polydentate ligand. These may be tri, if three donor atoms. Tetra, four donor atoms. Penta, five donor atoms. Hexa, six donor atoms in a ligand. These are called as the polydentate ligands. Only one monodentate, two bidentate, three, four, all are called as the polydentate ligands. These are formation of the ligands by more than two coordinate points with the central metallic ions, called as the polydentate ligands. One of the important example of the polydentate ligand, ethylene diamine tetraacetate ion. Ethylene diamine tetraacetic acid derived, CH2COH, CH2COH, tetra, 4 acetic acid derived, tetraacetate type ion. Here it has 6 donor atoms in it, NH2N, COO minus O, this O, this O, totally of 6 donor atoms bonding with the central metallic ions, hence the single molecule ethylene diamine tetraacetate ion, usually called as hexadentate ligand. Hexa, 6 donor atoms in it, hexadentate ligand, or generally called as a polydentate ligand. More than two donor atoms, nitrogen donation, oxygen, oxygen. So such a type of the 6 bonding around the central metallic atoms by single polydentate ligand like ethylene diamine tetraacetate ion is called as a polydentate ligand. Another one example, triamine propane. Here 3 donor atoms in it, hence called as a polydentate ligand or tridentate ligand. Similarly, ambidentate ligand. If there are many ligands which are two or more different donor atoms in their structure, ligands which have more than two donor atoms, for example, nitrogen and oxygen contain, but they can coordinate to the metal through one of their donor atoms. Only one is able to binding with them. Hence, these are called as the ambidentate ligand. For example, this NO2, these all are the NO2 binding with the cobalt plus 3, cobalt plus 3, cobalt, NO2, NO2, 6 ligands around the central metallic cobalt plus 3 is there, but 6 molecules, 6 ligands are there. Nitrogen donates the lone pair of the electron of this NO2, like nitrogen, nitrogen, nitrogen. In this example, is considered all are the same, cobalt to cobalt, NO2, 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 NO2. But this NO2 is there, but oxygen is able to donate the lone pair of the electron instead of nitrogen. Hence, the attachment is different. One time nitrogen donor, one time oxygen donor, or more than one donor atoms in it. Such a type of the ligands are called as ambidentate ligand. These ligands are very important because these forms the isomerism, linkage isomerism particularly. Binding nitrogen of the NO2 donates the lone pair of the electron, oxygen of the NO2 donates the lone pair of the electron. Attachment different, central metallic kind ligand atoms attachment is different. So such a type of the ligands are said to be ambidentate ligand. Another one is then bridging ligand or macrocyclic. These are the monodentate ligand, only one donor atoms in it, but these atoms binding with the central metallic atoms with a two number. Single ligand, single atom donates the lone pair of the electron to the two central metallic atoms. Now this atom is said to be bridged atom and ligand is said to be bridging ligand. In this example, OH of the O donates the lone pair of the electron to the cobalt, another donates the lone pair of the electron to the cobalt plus 3, hence bridges between these two, cobalt, cobalt, in between O is there, bridging ligand. This type of the ligands are called as a bridging ligand. Certain type of the ligand, certain environment of the ligand, such that one of the atoms binding with the two metallic atoms through bridging character called as a bridging ligands. Like varieties of the ligands are forgeable. Let us consider in this session what are the certain revision aspect in this session. Type of the ligands, classification of the ligands depends on the number of the donor atoms. Monodentate, only one donor atoms. Bidentate, two donor atoms content. Polydentate, more than three donor atom content. Ambidentate, one ligand, sometimes one atom donation, in another time another atoms donates the lone pair. Bridging ligand, in a monodentate ligand, bridges between the two central metallic atoms, such a type of the ligands are called as the bridging ligands. Hence, this is all about different types of the ligands based on the character of the ligand, based on the donation character, donation number of the atoms, these are able to classify the different type of the ligands. Hence, varieties of the ligands are known. In the next session, we shall also consider another type of the certain ligands and one way of defining the ligands with certain aspects or concerns.